Friends, I'm again coming with the chapter chemical coordination and integration for class 11 students. Now I'm going to discuss about the hormones secreted from islets of Langerhans or pancreas. As we know that pancreas is a mixed gland. It has two types of tissue. The endocrine tissue are called islets of Langerhans, which has three types of cells, that is alpha cell, beta cell and gamma cells. And from alpha cell, glucagon is secreted. Glucagon is a peptide hormone. And plays important role in maintaining the normal blood glucose level. Glucagon is responsible for maintaining the normal blood glucose level. Glucagon acts on the liver cells, that is hepatocytes, and stimulates glycogenolysis. Resulting in an increased blood sugar, that is called as hyperglycemia. Increased blood sugar is known as hyperglycemia. It is controlled by glucagon. Next, and this is the two functions of glucagon. Next come to insulin, which is secreted by beta cells of the pancreas. Insulin, we commonly known as deficiency of insulin, causes diabetes mellitus. Insulin is also a peptide hormone which plays an important role in regulation of glucose homeostasis, that is The constant level of glucose in our blood is maintained by insulin, that is called as glucose homeostasis. Next, insulin acts mainly on hepatocyte and adipocyte and enhances cellular glucose uptake. Cellular glucose uptake and consumption utilization. Glucose consumption and utilization is occurred by the insulin. As a result, there is a rapid movement of glucose from blood to hepatocytes and adipocyte, resulting in decreased blood glucose level. This is called hypoglycemia. Insulin also stimulates stimulates conversion of glucose to glycogen. That is, conversion of glucose to glycogen is known as glycogenesis. That is formation of glycogen, that is the reserved carbohydrate in the muscle in the target cell. The glucose homeostasis in blood thus maintained jointly by two hormones secreted from pancreas. One is insulin and second is glucagon. disorder of insulin secretion. Causes diabetes mellitus, and insulin shock. Diabetes mellitus is the lack of sugar in the blood. It is causes due to dysfunction of insulin secretion, that is the lack of optimum secretion of insulin. And insulin shock is also one type of sudden drop in sugar level in the blood. Thank you friends for watching. These are all about the hormones from pancreas, that is glucagon, insulin, and its disorder which causes diabetes mellitus and insulin. Thanks for watching. Bye.